Vegas is greeting. So it's a first quarter moon tonight, and you can see the moon right on top of my head. See, so that's the moon. And of course, Jupiter on the right side of the Miss Luna. And I'm trying to capture the first quarter moon tonight. The beautiful one.
Alright, that's our Miss Luna. And Jupiter just on the left to the Eastern Hemisphere. And where's the Saturn? Can't see Saturn, but Saturn is somewhere over there. Because the dust is still bright. Okay, that's Saturn. You can see where it is. Alright. Hope you guys can see. Let's focus a bit. Alright, you can see on the left side is Saturn. Right, that's Saturn, and that's the Luna on the right.
For the imaging, I'm using the Star Tracker. And of course, with the moon setting, the moon speed, you need to use this moon, or else the Luna will be slightly blurry. But for the moon, actually, you don't have to use this tracker as a mandatory. No, it's not mandatory, because you can, because the shutter is very fast for the moon. And basically, if you use the normal tripod, it's also possible. But if you want to capture the red shine, then you need to use the tracker like this. I use a timer, 10 seconds to avoid vibration. Okay, so there's no filter at all. So you can see the shutter speed is 1/320, it's very fast. And ISO as minimal as possible. So you can see the moon, the sharpness. You can zoom in to the adjust the sharpness. So that's the color picking. On some camera, you can set up the color picking to find your fineness sharpness of the object. So the yellow is actually the color picking. So that's it, guys. The first quarter moon tonight, I think about 46% or 42% tonight. And yeah, I will show you the picture of the awesome after this. Enjoy it. And again, as normal, don't forget to have a thumbs up, lots of love, and share it as much as possible. And of course, the beautiful sticker. Don't forget, if you haven't subscribed our YouTube channel, please do subscribe. And of course, do like our Johor Astronomy Club page at the Facebook. See you guys around, and happy hunting for the beautiful Miss Luna. Ta-da.